Yo, today's show is sponsored by ExpressVPN. Your online activity should not be public, so protect yourself at expressvpn.com/achievement.
If you took the number of Cheddar Bay biscuits served in just one day, it would be 6 times the height of Mount Everest and 13 times the weight of an average elephant. I think I'll have seconds. What? Why does this fact exist? What is this? Who wanted this information? What is happening? What?
Really, it just makes me feel bad. It feels like I'm Eric looking at the lobsters in the restaurant.
What
I'm just thinking about that lobster tank being filled with too many biscuits.
How's that
a Mount
possible?
Everest of biscuits?
Is this not made up?
No, that's a real fact.
It's a real fact, but how are we going to fact check this?
First of all, unfact checkable, okay?
That's true.
Yeah.
That is true.
Second of all, think about what they're saying. They serve more in a day than 6 times the height of Mount Everest?
Uh-huh.
Who's going to Red Lobster that much?
I think here's what happens. They dupe everyone online by giving them free biscuits but not telling them they're going to get free biscuits.
Oh.
So then you order a dozen for you
here's
and your friends.
There is a very specific term. It says served, not like ordered.
Consumed.
Or consumed. Yeah. It's just like, we're giving them out. It's 6 times the height of Mount Everest. Just giving them out so we can have this fact.
We need this fact to be true.
So do you think, you know, a lot of people have climbed Everest.
Uh-huh.
Somebody climbed Everest and said, they stacked them all up and said, damn, that's only a 6th.
That's all. If you did this 6 times, then it would be Cheddar Bay biscuits.
They got to the top of Mount Everest and they were like, finally, I've reached the pinnacle. The highest point in the world. And they looked over and they saw an even taller tower of Cheddar Bay biscuits. And we're like,
a
what?
Very thin tower of biscuits.
Reaching to the stars.
Yeah.
We ate a bacon cheeseburger at Red Lobster is what we've done here today.
They said it couldn't be done and we did it. At least we got some Cheddar Bay biscuits out of it.
Dude, yeah, they were so goddamn good.
That's like the whole reason I wanted to do Red Lobster. Mm-hmm. I'm like, I knew we could get these biscuits.
I went straight to the biscuits.
Yeah.
Then I dropped one. I was so excited.
You did. It was.
But good thing we had about 40.
Yeah. Yeah, Eric got a couple.